And we are back. Episode number 22. Let's go. Breton. Kind of freaking brand is that? Oh. Arigato. Not really replenishing everything I've lost, but it's something, I guess.
Kidman?
Are you kidding me, man? Where are you at, Kidman? Oh, excuse me. That looks like the right way, so this is not the right way. Oh, that's a big-ass jar. How much? 2,000. Okay. Pretty sure I saw smaller jars that gave me more. Maybe I'm wrong. Alright. Completely optional. Totally awesome. Appreciate it. I'll take it. Now, excuse me, Kidman. I need to loot this shit first. What's with the brightness? It makes no sense. Super dark, and then you step slightly forward, and the entire place illuminates. Weird. Am I supposed to save her?
Get over there.
I have a phobia of water, you know? Are you kidding me? The hell was that? I swear to fuck. How? Could you please start lifting it again? Well, I'm screwed. Nothing I can really do there. Well, now I know what to need to do. Just go. Shoot the freaking body and go. I thought it would stay open. No. How? It's fucking... It's rigged, I swear. Please. Fucking hell, barely made it. Get me the fuck out of the water. Annoying piece of shit.
Kidman, hold on.
Help, there's too many of them.
Can I jump here? I can't. Well, that's magnificent. Oh, I hate this shit. Wish I could kill this thing. Are you kidding me? So it doesn't go at all after the guy. Do I have to repeat the entire thing? I love one-shot kill water enemies, my favorite cheat in video games. Fucking nonsense. I don't give a fuck. Hold on, Kidman. I'm gonna die like 60 more times with a...
Kidman, hold on!
Help! There's too many of them!
Before I figure out what the fuck am I supposed to do here. I don't get what I'm supposed to do here. Oh, there's a corpse.
Fuck.
Are you fucking kidding me? Please. Thank God. That's so annoying. Please give me a checkpoint, please. I don't want to do that again. Checkpoint, please. Please, please. Pretty please. Thank you. Fuck. Fuck that section. Oh boy. And how the hell did they see me exactly? Okay, what, you smell me? Oh, this guy saw me. Oh, that's great. The fuck is that charge mode? Fuck off. I hate this game and its stupid mechanics. Where is the bottle? I had it in my hands. Now it's gone forever. It happens to cease to exist. What, he lost me? Oh, he found me real quick. I fucking, the game is so dog shit. It's the most dog shit game ever. The trajectory doesn't match at all. Fuck off. This game is so poorly made. It reminds me of freaking Alan Wake. And Alan Wake was... Oh, come on, more enemies. Save it for later. There are probably more of them around. Look out! I don't give a shit. You fight them. Why are they all going after me? Fuck off. Kidman, would you go kill them? Oh, did you kill them? Oh, I tried to do something like combat to like create it. Could you shoot them, Kidman? Thank you, Kidman. Please keep shooting him. Kidman, your aim sucks. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Can't go out there? Okay, there must be no loot out there then. She doesn't have HP, why? Confused. I can use the elevator, but this seems to be going somewhere as well. It's like you aim with this, but look at the freaking trajectory. Why is it like that? Why does it start like... Oh my god, it's so bad. That was the bottle. Apparently it's smashed? What? Did I backhand it when I was swinging? Whatever. Mission saving Private Kidman was a success.
So you're all right. Ever since the church, I...
You were at the church?
Yeah, Joseph and I. He's in bad shape, or at least he was when I last saw him.
What about the boy from the hospital? Leslie?
I found him in a cage. He freaked and ran, though.
Okay, that's a continuation, I guess. It feels like it's just better. Just freaking explode them all. Shoot them all with this thing. I don't know what to do. It seems like trying to play with the matches and bottles and whatnot does nothing. Apparently grenades do nothing as well, because I tossed a grenade at all of them. I don't think a single one of them died from the grenade. That's how powerful they are. So that's useless. Okay, let's go.
I think we've all been seeing strange things. Have you been having any nosebleeds, headaches?
No. Why?
Joseph was. It's like he was turning into one of those things.
Maybe it doesn't affect everybody.
Clearly not. Fuck your mannequins. Cutscene, okay. From above?
Stranger? What is...
Stay back!
What? So she's gone? She shot me and she's gone and I'm still fine? What?
What is this? Did you shoot me?
You started turning into a monster. You attacked me. I'm sorry, but you're tainted now. You might try to stop me through you.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shit!
Get it open. Get it open. Get it open.
Leslie? Leslie, is that you? Leslie, that's good. Just a little more. What is it? Ruvik?
Help, 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 help!
Hey!
Maybe you should have done that first. Instead of like gently pushing it. Probably would have worked better, but what do I know? All right.
I'm getting tired of playing games.
Now this looks lovely. Flammable. So no shooting. Huh? Fuck that section. Yeah, there's freaking loot there, but what am I supposed to do? What if I shoot now? Do I still die? It's like impossible to know with this game. Oh, there's another section like that, huh? One down. That's a two down. Give me the X. There's multiples there. Oh, that's not good. Oh, isn't that lovely? Or do I use the keycard? Oh, that's not... One down. Bye-bye. What the fuck? Did this layout change? Weird. So it's not flammable anymore? But what good is that? Where am I supposed to go? So I turn off the gas, now I have to go all the way back or something? I can hide. Oh, here. All right, half HP. That's not great. Okay, I got three. That's fine. Oh, Joseph. I'm on my way, Joseph. Am I gonna get a checkpoint here? Yep. Nice. Perfect. Right in time to end the video. I see water and I don't like it. Okay. Pretty much no new information there, but whatever. Okay, that's where your Rubik had his traps and shit.
Have you forgotten something?
Do I have a key? I do. don't know how many keys I've already missed. I know with at least like 2 or 3. That. Okay, okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, that'll do fine, I think. I think the second game has a better combat system too, but I'm not 100% sure. I guess we'll see. But for now, goodbye.